Welcome to El Tango de la Muerte! This is a rhythm game. I've been given a key for it, but I would have wanted to play it anyway because it cracked me up when I saw the trailer. Also, this song is amazing. I like this part next. Yeah. That bass. Let's get into this. Chapter 1, Caminito Street, where our hero will take his first dance steps on the cobblestones, and he'll say no to a proposal that someone else won't reject. Now I think you're starting to understand what I liked about this game already. Luciano, my friend! That guitarist is amazing. Is Martita's backyard a checkerboard too? Are you hallucinating that part? Alright, so this is a really simple kind of rhythm game, but an effective one. Here's how it goes. Whoops! Yeah, I don't like that part. That's my kind of rhythm right there. Oh, Jesus. Oh God! When I said this was simple, I was wrong. I didn't realize the slide mechanic. 2 stars. Oh my God, it's a prostitute. Look how they grab each other, nice. Oh, she really is a prostitute, holy shit. Hookers! No promises, I'm new to this. It's my first day. so cool. Whoops. I see, so you can only make so many mistakes down there.
Sabores mayores y menores, quemo cabezas al llorar. Hundido en su tristeza, se le escuchó entonar. ¿Quién te da alegría? ¿Quién te da dolor? Unos queman.
Damn it, damn it!
Quemó un cordero, quemó un chivito, quemó madera, quemó un poquito, quemó su pincha, su catrera, quemó la tela con papel, quemó lechuga, quemó florcita, quemó una casa, quemó bolsita, quemó la cruz, quemó al abuelo, quemó basura, quemó al taquero, quemó cabezas al cantar, gritando el borotado. ¿Quién te da alegría? ¿Quién te da dolor? Unos queman todo, yo te quemo a vos. ¿Quién te da alegría? ¿Quién te da dolor? Unos queman todo, yo te quemo a vos.
Yeah! I'm only two levels in and I fucking love this game. I'm gonna get all the content ID matches. He's a sweet meat. I can't believe- what the fuck is a sweet meat? I imagine Sashval's gonna love this game. Being another rhythm game fan. I felt like a schoolgirl. Do you think I'm ready to dance with Martita? Oh. That's forward. Several first times? Oh my. Big guy's gonna have all the fun. Nice. It was a beautiful chapter. I've learned a lot. Except what the main character's name is because I forgot. Luciano or something? I'm sure we'll hear it again. For now, he'll just be Edgeworth. Because that's the first name that came to mind for some reason. And I haven't even been playing Phoenix Wright, like, for the past many years. I don't know what that was about. Alright. We're gonna deliver some well-deserved slaps.
Oh, she is beautiful.
Luciano, I was right. Alright, cool.
Martita! Happy birthday, Martita. I want to dance
some tangos with you. Tangos plural? There are different tangos? I'm ready. Thank you. Getting better. Shit! What? Okay. I fucked that one all up. I didn't know what the hell that was. Let's try that again. Alright. Is it expecting me to hold, like, diagonals? Keyboards don't effectively do that well. I'll give it a try, though. Jesus Christ. That was crazy! Who the fuck is this guy? The mouse. And this is the part that really made me crack up in the trailer. I knew this was coming. Oh, I see how this works now. And then they stared lovingly into each other's eyes. Ah, dicks. Got 3 stars though. Dude, look at his face, it's so screwed up.
Of course I won! I will do anything for you, Matita.
You'd better. What? Oh, that was supposed to be her. Pissed off her family. The mob's going to get involved at this rate. Well, unfortunately, that's all that exists so far. But I love it. I absolutely love it. I want the rest of this game to exist so that I can continue being Italian and doing tangos or whatever. Yep. This has been What Exists of El Tango de la Muerte. I forgot this was an early access title when I started this, but it is. And if you like it as much as I do, you should buy it. And, you know, hopefully the rest of the game will come soon, because I love this entire idea here. It's amazing.